Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another video, and today we're here to check out some more NEMOPHILA. Now, a week ago, but I'm just checking out today. They released Revive, the studio performance from Songs of Tokyo. I'm not sure if this is a concert, but I really did like that song a lot, and actually even plan on learning it once I get more time. I've just been really, really, really busy. So yeah, really excited to check this out to see how they perform this song live, if this is a live performance, but it says studio performance, so live studio performance. By the way, if you're new here, be sure to subscribe, make sure to click button. Let me know down below what you guys think of NEMOPHILA and this song and this live performance, and that's basically it. So we'll be starting at 3, 2, 1. Man, I love this. This sounds so good. So good. So this seems to be a shortened studio performance, live studio performance from the band NEMOPHILA of Revive, and that was excellent. It was really cool to see the lyrics down below on the screen. For the actual song, when I first heard it, I really didn't understand the lyrics, mostly because of how quickly she's like doing her vocal parts, and also with how hardcore screamy it sounds. But it was really, really good. Really, really good. The band is as tight as ever. The group just sounds tighter, and it sounds like they've been doing this for like 100 years, so like Metallica or somebody. But they're a fairly new band, and they work harder than any other group I've seen in a long time, especially coming up. But man, that was really awesome. Also like the lyrics too, really uplifting and cool. But yeah, the group just has nonstop energy, great live performance, great live energy, and yeah, really awesome. So I'm really glad I checked this out. But yeah, let me know what you guys thought of this down below. I'll try, although I'm not free from being busy. I'll try to upload more frequently instead of 3 weeks with no videos. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to click like button, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Later, guys.